Thank you. Kitchen. エルビーベルビー。 Thank you. Today I'll do it. My tummy feels rumbly. That really helped. I feel a lot better. If you press the A button or the plus control pad, the stuff we say, oh never mind. I had a fight with Tab. I'm so upset. Please help me calm down first. I feel a lot calmer now. I'm going to try to patch things up. I'm sorry about what happened. I'm sorry too. We made up. Thanks for your help. Here, I want you to have this. I'm actually not a bad makeup artist. A face is like a canvas. Hey! I'd like a new look for my apartment! Welcome! Come back soon. Thanks for the great new interior. I like it a lot. Wanna take a look around? A change of scenery is always nice. There are some memories I'd love to forget. Eek, so embarrassing. What's happening? Thanks for the great new interior. I like it a lot. Wanna take a look around?
It's really neat. A change of scenery is always nice. It would be stellar if we got some new blood in this apartment building.
Step, welcome. Thank you. Come back soon.
Welcome. Again soon.
You're watching Me News. This is a special report on Tab, the rose collector. Tab's home is crammed full of roses. He's most proud of an item found at a flea market, a rose from medieval times. Tab had this to say: "In the future, I want to turn my home into a museum for roses." We wish him the best of luck with that. We asked some islanders for their thoughts on the matter.
That was really educational. Was that really the end of the story?
Thanks for watching. For your 8 o'clock Me News, this is Brock Slay, signing off.
Thank you.